Ready?
So this is a massive concern. Why does the cornerback abandon the deep zone, which leave basically the wide receiver open for a TD? I've not seen that before.